Hello, I'm John Oliver, and I wish I were Jennifer Coolidge too. But you can't always get what you want, can you? You can, however, get a clip of Last Week Tonight.
Our main story tonight concerns drugs. You know, the substances that gave us most music, seasons one and two of The West Wing, and this spectacular clip of a BBC reporter getting inadvertently wasted.
Burning behind me is 8.5 tons of heroin, opium, hashish, and other narcotics. Burning behind me. quick. Well, we just need one more.
Exquisite. That deserves the Pulitzer Prize for reporter on most drugs. I'm not sure what my favourite part is there, his little giggle. The idea that someone thought, let's put a guy downwind from an 8.5-ton pile of burning narcotics. Or the fact that his main effect on him seems to be to turn him into a total sweetie pie.
Last Week Tonight with John Oliver.
Last Week Tonight, Sundays at 11.